Hello again and welcome to the SOFiCAD video documentation. In this chapter we will show you how to efficiently create new rebar shapes in SOFiCAD using free points or formwork lines as reference. Every command we need to create rebar shapes can be found here. On the left side of the rebar input tab. The command rebar shape call the last created rebar again. This icons are quick access to the most common shapes. SOFiCAD can automatically recognize reinforcement geometries according to the standards DIN 1356 and ISO 3766. If you want to select a standard, please open the parameter menu and head to the tab Standards. Then select the desired standard under Shape Codes. In this tutorial we will work with ISO. Another parameters that we should define before starting our project are the materials. Also, in the parameter menu but this time on the tab General we can find the fields to introduce the desired materials for rebars, meshes and concrete. Let us create a couple of rebars just using free points. In code ISO a straight bar is designated as shape 00. After clicking on the icon, the creation menu shows up. There, we can configure the graphical style of the element and its physical properties such as diameter or material. We can even select another shape code. By clicking on this small button, a small preview of the shape code will be showed. After setting up our rebar, we can choose the option Pick Points on the command line. This option allows us to select points instead of lines for the geometrical definition and positioning of the bar. For the length of every part we can choose between selecting a point or tipping the desired length with the keyboard. This method can be useful if we already know the dimensions of the rebar shape. But in standard case we will not know them, therefore we will usually want to use formwork lines as references. To do so, we call again the desired geometry, but this time, we look at the options that SOFiCAD offers us through the command line in every creation step. The first option is Formwork. Formwork creates a rebar with the same length of the line minus the concrete cover on both sides. After selecting the line, we can confirm our input with Enter or Spacebar. Parallel ask for a line reference to be parallel with, and two reference line or points to define its start and end. There are several options to define its start and end. Those options can also be found on the command line. Central ask for a line reference to be parallel with and a value to extend on both sides. This is ideal for creating edge reinforcement that need to be anchored. We can let SOFiCAD calculate the needed anchorage through the option on the command line Anchorage, Overlap. Perpendicular, take as reference a line to be perpendicular with. For the definition of its end, we can also use the various options at the command line. The amount of available options on the command line depends on the rebar shape that is being created. In case we want to create non-normative shapes, or we just want to create shapes following reference lines, there are two commands that fulfill this purpose. The first one is X1. This command allows us to convert any polyline in a shape in Formwork with its corresponding detail shape. This workflow is very helpful if we prefer to offset the Formwork lines to create our reinforcement. In case we produce a rebar shape with the same geometry as an existing one, SOFiCAD creates a detail shape copy instead of a regular detail shape. In case we want to proceed without offsetting lines, the command X2 will provide us a workflow to sequentially choose edges in a geometry and finally produce a shape in Formwork and a detail shape. Finally, I would like to point out that detail shapes and its shapes in Formwork are associative. That means that any change in one of them will automatically modify the rest of the elements. In case we produce an element similar to an existing one, SOFiCAD will ask us about how to proceed. In this case, I decided to create a new bar mark instead of using the existing one. And that is all you need to know to start creating rebar shapes in SOFiCAD. In the next chapter, I am going to show you how to efficiently create rebar layings. Thank you for watching this tutorial.